Hello, folks, and welcome to Star Wars Jedi Knight Jedi Academy. I believe this is the last of the Jedi Knight series. I don't think I've actually looked at the accessible controls. Sound. Voice good, effects good. Really high, video. High. Everything's high. Hi. We'll learn controls as we go through. I'll fiddle with them later. But we're going to start a new life as an academy student. Yay! We're going to be... No. I barely control these things on Jedi, let alone anything else. Next me, please. Character creation? That's right. You can be something other than human. Okay, still being human, but still. Can be male or female. This was a big step forward. Funny you got only Twi'leks females and Twi'leks and Zabrak females. No male Zabrak. No male Twi'leks. You know what? Let's try this kilt. Let's try this guy. Seems fun.
That's why it would be bad. Yes.
Well, yeah, the thing. You actually had customization. Ooh, I like that. I like that one. Hey, that's good. But yeah, it was a the first of the Star Wars games to actually give you customization. Which was a thing of epic proportions. Lightsaber. Ooh. Aww. Ah, good. Adjudicator, Defender, Firebrand. Oh, nice. Yeah, change our lightsaber type. Firebrand. They look cool. Excellent. We can't name ourselves, we're just student. Student 131551. Trademark. Jedi Academy. 10 years after the Battle of Endor. Continue to steer driven back by the New Republic, forcing the Imperials to adopt increasingly desperate tactics in the ongoing struggle. I was going to try and do it to the tune, but it won't work. Meanwhile, Jedi Master Luke Skywalker moves to restore the Jedi to their form, place as peacekeepers of the galaxy. At this is Jedi Academy on Yavin 4. Jaden Cole, why are they so big? A promising student from Coruscant is en route to the Academy after achieving the impossible, creating a lightsaber without any formal Jedi training. Are we Jaden Cole?
We'll be arriving at the Academy in just a few minutes.
Thank you. Why do we keep blinking black?
That would be so great. Aren't you excited? We're going to be Jedi, learning the ways of the Force, building a lightsaber.
I don't know who you are.
Of course, you already have one. I'm gonna get one of those stupid training sabers and
I wouldn't worry about that.
I can't help it. I want to make a good impression.
You seem really nervous.
Aren't you? I mean, well, why would you be? You already have a lightsaber, so you're probably way ahead of me. I'm Rosh, by the way.
I should be someone like this. Hello, Rosh.
What's your name?
Jaden.
So where'd you get that lightsaber?
Jaden.
Well, it's kind of a long story. I found myself on...
Hold on!
Ah!
Runner 2, do you copy?
Loud and clear. We made an emergency landing several clicks west of the academy.
Is everyone all right?
I think so.
Good. We'll send a shuttle to pick you up. Can you lead the students to the nearby Masasi Temple?
Affirmative, Academy. We'll meet you there.
Temple. The shuttle will meet us there.
Jaden, hey! I'm stuck! Can you help?
Hold on, Rosh. I'm on my way.
Jaden, see if you can make your way around there.
Attack. Default space of mode mouse movement 1. Pull slash. Force pull, then attack with the enemy so far. Default pull mouse 1. Oh, there's anything. That'd be AOD. WC, the mouse one.
Maybe you can use your lightsaber to cut those trees down and make a bridge.
Hey, I didn't think of that. Oh, I don't have a fault. I do a fault. Oh. Yeah, I gotta cut that down. Okay. Makes sense now, but I don't get up.
Maybe you can use your lightsaber to cut those trees down and make a bridge.
I just told you that twice. Maybe you can't fall on the wrong side of the pole.
Maybe you can use your lightsaber to cut those trees down and make a bridge. Thanks, Jaden. Let's get to the temple.
First person lightsaber combat. Again.
There must be a way to open this.
No yes. problem.
Oh.
Watch out!
I can slash, baby. I wonder if the actually the control set in setup is a thing for options for slightly decapitation. That. Yeah, that's nice. Yes, that's on. Ooh, back. Almost fell off the edge there. If I crouch properly. Oh, hounds!
Watch out!
I'll get there eventually. At least I got a little meter thing on the side telling me how much force power I've got. You are running out of batteries. Please change your batteries. May the force be with you in very small amounts. I can.
Hey, maybe you can use your saber to make another bridge.
Maybe you can get the saber.
Great, let's go.
I have played. I played this game. It's been a while, but I've played it. I don't think there's secrets. No. Hitting them in range is much better because they screech and I can't get close. I don't think I've got access to my powers yet. Imperial stormtroopers?
Gene, Remember. Get down! There's stormtroopers in the clearing.
I have a lightsaber. Look at blasters.
Maybe you should check it out.
Me?
You're the one with the lightsaber, after all.
Oh, thank you very much. So, I come in peace. I come in peace.
Who goes there?
What do you think?
Oh! Ah! Ow! Die, Jedi! Stop!
No! What are you guys doing?
No!
Oh, now easy. Come on, why am I in the water? I think I crossed the water to get to that thing.
What?
Ow! You literally shot me with my saber gun.
What? Who are you?
Kyle Katarn, at your service. Welcome to a day in the life of a Jedi.
What happened?
We were kind of hoping you could tell us.
I saw a huge flash of light and ran over to find you, just lying unconscious.
Do you recall anything?
I saw three people. One was holding some sort of scepter and it was glowing. That's all I can remember.
A scepter? That sounds bad.
Are you able to stand?
Yeah, I'm okay.
I sense a disturbance in the Force.
You always sense a disturbance in the Force. But yeah, I sense it too. It could just be residual dark side aura from this temple.
Perhaps. Kyle, why don't you...
Stay here and investigate? I'd love to. Why don't you take the kids back home now?
Be careful, Kyle. Everyone, follow me to the shuttle.
I think that was Luke Skywalker. I can't believe it.
Yes. Also, why are we on this planet?
Did you recover Skywalker's records?
Yes. With all the Jedi in the jungle, it was almost too easy.
Excellent.
Again, why are there no males?
I'd like to welcome all our new students to the Jedi Academy. Here we will train you in the ways of the Force. You will learn to defend yourself with a lightsaber. You will also study diplomacy, history, and more. It has been the practice of the Jedi to assign each student to a master. However, since there are still so few of us, we will be assigning multiple students to one master. So, Rautheron, you will be assigned to Master Horn.
Thank you.
I can't wait to begin my training.
Rosh Pennant, you will be assigned to Master Katarn. Jaden Kor, you'll also work with Master Katarn. Now, let's begin with your first lessons, and may the Force be with you.
And there was nothing, but the area around the temple felt strange, like its dark side aura was gone.
Troubling. But let's look into this later. Your students are ready to get started.
Yes.
Master Katarn, it's an honor to be serving under you.
First off, just call me Kyle. Titles make my skin crawl. Secondly, you're not serving under me. I'm going to teach you, and you're going to learn. That's it.
I'm sorry, I didn't mean to offend you.
Don't worry, Rosh, you didn't. I've been offended by professionals. Now, let's see what you two kids can do. Follow me to the training grounds.
Time for an update. Really? Yes. Report to training ground with Rosh to begin forced power training with Kelkanar. If I got rid of that quickly.
This is one of the many training grounds here at the Academy. I'm going to put you two in separate courses. When you're ready, Jaden, go through that door. Rosh, follow me.
Which door? There's more than one. Oh, Jaden's through the door on the left. Hello?
This course will familiarize you with your core Force abilities. These are powers that every Force user has. As you progress in your training, you will learn new abilities. Both the light and dark sides will be open to you. Remember, abilities are not inherently good or evil. It's how you use them. Every Jedi is naturally stronger in different areas of the Force, and it will be up to you to decide what to focus on. All right, let's get started. In the next area, you'll find some training remotes. These will help you learn how to handle a lightsaber. Ready?
Ready!
Ready.
Here come the remotes.
Come on. I'm not losing you. Are you serious?
Nice work, Rosh.
How is he not gonna kill?
You did well too, Jaden. Your lightsaber is an invaluable tool. Even when inactive, it can defuse a potentially volatile situation. Trust me on that.
Yeah.
As you train, you'll learn additional fighting styles. Changing styles during combat can surprise your opponent, allowing you to gain the upper hand. From here on out, we'll talk via comlink in each area. Let's move on.
Nice! On to zone 2.
Okay, Jaden. You need to use the Force.
course to jump across the ravine. It shouldn't be a problem. If you fall, jump back up to the bridge and try again.
So I guess pest control. I added to it.
You'll have to use push to get out of here and into the next area.
Yeah, there you go. Sense. I like sense. I'm missing sense from last game. Nothing beats sense.
Hey, Jaden! This should keep you busy till I finish the course.
Hey. Who's that loose? Rosh, you utter... Yes, we'll come back, folks. We will be continuing our training. Yeah, and I'm going to get you back for that, Rosh. I promise. That's next time. So until then, I'll catch you all later. See ya.